line, Sergeant Major.
So let's play some War Thunder for fun. And suddenly new map. And I was like, there are Britons?
There are Britons.
Let's get rid of all the Blenheims.
So queue times are probably gonna be very fucking long. So everybody's playing Brit bombs.
We could call the Russians and T-50 the hell out of them.
No, they're too high BR. We can go Pens and 2s. Fuck up that perks up. We can go T-35. Good luck sniping the crew in that thing.
Yep.
There's 745 people waiting for battle right now.
I think of the 745, 750 are British.
Yep. We got luck. We got matched up against those other 10. I'll take the A13 in this map.
And let me try that as well, though, in case.
Because this thing actually has armor for a reserve. Also, that's a lot of armored cars. To the left, to the right of them. What the hell's... I'm quicker than them.
Well, look at the wheels. Oh god, there's a thing that's not good.
I slid.
This is definitely the BT tanks. Just go forward, everything is fine.
And we also have low level crews.
No.
Oh god, this thing's terrible.
We all love you, Sergeant Major. When we hear you bawling, shall we lay?